every day we're exploring a new area, every hour meeting new people, seeing new things, and there's just a constant wash of events, people, places, and faces. And the only constant that we have every day is the van. When everyone talks about I went to Japan or I'm going to Japan, they hear about these places that are kind of more traveled, more trafficked, more your postcard imagery. And not to say this place isn't that, but it just, it exists kind of beyond that. Now is the day, time to forget comes. Leave far away, another day comes. And there's no face rules on. A purified form of existence. It's very, I don't feel like I'm leaving something behind, I'm just trimming away. Someone will welcome you into their home, and whether it's share a meal with you or let you crash a couch. I think that's one of the better parts of what we do with skiing, is that community that we have. Hey, pack your bag, I'll take you somewhere. Don't be afraid, I'll always be there. And there's no fixed rules on the way we see. It's a place that it has existed before we came here and will exist long after we leave. Mako is a local guide here. He's one of the more jovial characters in the world. He's got this incredibly disarming smile.
Yeah, Mako. Oh my god.
That exceptional skiing, that level of powder, like that feeling is pretty rare. If you're out there and willing to walk for it and willing to kind of put the time and energy into making that your pursuit, it's still going to be a difficult task to fulfill, but I mean, it's possible. Chasing that feeling is fulfilling. And more often than not, it's taken me away from atypical places, atypical experiences, trips.
This is the best thing that you can write for yourself. And for sure, I'll take care of you anytime, everywhere.
I feel like the more you go around that next corner, the more you see more corners, the more you see more options and more potential. Letting that stoke manifested get put forward in the world, and to spread that happiness in any way you can, whether it's through a smile, kind words, knowledge, advice, that's definitely what this teaches me. So long as like that keeps coming and I feel like I'm not compromising my own existence, compromising my involvement with the world, as long as all those are in balance, then I feel like I'm doing something right.